world it's known as ALS, but in Australia it's known as motor neurone disease. And we're accepting the challenge by offering $1,000 to this worthy cause. And I challenge Rob Morgan from Clemenger, Adam Ferrier from Cummins & Partners, and Andrew McAvoy from Fairfax to take on this challenge.